Police say they arrested the suspect in a road rage incident in Caldwell today. Caldwell police arrested 46-year-old Benjamin Carter around 4:30 p.m. Police say Carter faces several felony charges, including aggravated battery, discharge of a gun into a vehicle, and destruction of evidence. The incident happened yesterday. Police say they got calls about gunfire near Chicago Street and Franklin Road in Caldwell. Dispatch also received a call about a car that had been shot at on 21st and Franklin.